What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel again with another video. I know it's been a while, been horrible at uploading, but I'm here to do another video. And as you guys can see from the title, we're finally doing Q&A. So a couple days ago, I don't really know when this is gonna go up. I set a poll out on Instagram asking you guys for questions so I can do this video. And you guys came through, so I have some questions written down here from you guys. Let's get into it. All right, first question. Why do you look like Los? So this person, honestly, it's a friend of mine. It's kind of an inside joke, but if you guys don't know, Los, Paul Los TV, is a YouTuber. He's kind of like a meme to us. So Casey, I don't really know. I'm not sure how to answer that one. Next one. What's your max bench? To be honest, guys, I haven't really benched or maxed bench in quite some time, so I'm a little iffy on that. But I know the most I've ever done was probably 325. That was way back in the winter time, during max week, and I'm not really sure where I've been. I've been really on and off benching and stuff, but I think the most I've done 315 for was for 2 reps. And so next question, 3 movies you have to watch for the rest of your life, what are they? Oh, this is a hard one. I'm gonna have to go Avengers Endgame, obviously. Avengers Endgame, 21 Jump Street, love that movie. And then, you know what? Screw it, Frozen. I like Frozen, I like that soundtrack. It's weird, but it's really hard to think of 3 movies off the top of my head. I mean, I just got these, so yeah, we'll see. Next question, who's winning the NBA ship next year? Yeah, as you guys know, I'm a huge basketball fan. I've been following free agency lately, and there's been so many people switching teams, so many huge moves, and it almost seems like every year there's a new contender to actually win the championship. But to answer the question though, I don't know if I could pick a certain team. I'm gonna just give you guys a couple, you know, teams that I think could contend. On the Eastern Conference, I think the Nets have a really good shot after getting Durant and Kyrie, and obviously getting DeAndre Jordan. Pretty much everyone that the Knicks should have had, rip me. But I think they're real contenders. Another team on the East, I think the Celtics look pretty good. And Kemba Walker is a great player that they got. I think he blends well with the team, and Coach Stevens is going to do something good with that squad. I know this is weird. I'm like, yeah, it's almost like the podcast again. And on the Western Conference, obviously the 2 teams in LA, Clippers got Kawhi Leonard and Paul George, and the Lakers too. Lakers too with LeBron, Anthony Davis, and that stacked bench. But do not count out the Warriors though. I feel like they're just gonna make it every year. A lot of people are counting them out for some reason. I don't know why. Next question: do you miss high school? Yeah, to be honest, guys, I really do miss high school, even though it finished like, I want to say like a month or two ago. It was really fun last week, and really, you know, it was kind of tough, bittersweet feeling, leaving school the last time, just because, you know, I'm not really going to be seeing, all my friends and stuff, at school next year. You know, everyone's going different places and stuff. People are going cross country, going down south, up north. People are going everywhere. Some people out of the country. But yeah, I really am gonna miss high school. It was a fun time. And I will never forget the relationships I built with people, friendships, with teachers and students, obviously. And just the experience. But one thing I would say, if you're still in high school, no matter how bad it sucks, you're gonna miss it. So really, I recommend enjoying it while you can. That's definitely something I didn't do. Like the first couple of years, I just wanted it to be over. But you know, senior year, even though with all the stuff happening, you know, with the injuries and stuff, I think I really kind of took it for granted, you know. But yeah, it was fun. It was really fun. Next question. Most annoying things people did in high school. Man, I'm not gonna just sit here and like list a bunch of them. I'm gonna just say, you know, a couple. I don't really like those people who just kind of like went on social media and just, you know, either tweeted or snapped or you know, Instagram Live and just kind of made stuff all about them, and all they do is really like put themselves on a pedestal. And you know, I especially senior year, I noticed that a lot. You know, a lot of freshmen and underclassmen look up to those people, especially if like they're spreading hate, negativity. You know, like I don't really condone that. I mean, it kind of, I don't know, I didn't like it when people like just kind of put themselves out there and like force it out there, you know, trying to become popular and doing stupid stuff like that. So yeah, another thing is, you guys know, like, you know, athletes and stuff, student athletes, people who just kind of thought like they were all that, you know, they're going D1 and stuff. Kind of like the just a straight up jocks, you know, like my school, like, bro, we have no athletes going, like, we have no major sport athletes going D1. I know we have a pretty good track and golf team, but yeah, just all those athletes who like kind of just thought they were, you know, better than pretty much everyone else and stuff, and kind of just treated everything like a freaking like a contest, you know. And finally, probably just the people who freaking kept, like, you just kind of, like, yeah, kind of just the bullies, you know, like, I mean, I know bullying is, like, you know, it's, like, a traditional thing, and, you know, like, every, you know, high school has that person, but I don't know, just, I don't really feel the need to, like, just put someone down. I mean, if I put any of you guys down at any point in my life, I mean, I'm sorry, but, just the people who just constantly bash someone every day just because, you know, the way they look, or, you know, the language they speak, or, you know, the color of their skin, you know, I don't think that's cool at all. You know, everyone's made their own way, and, you know, as like I've matured, so I mean, I think I've come to know that, but, you know, at a young age, it's really tough to know. So yeah, those things, you know, I didn't really enjoy those things. Those people were kind of the guys who pissed me off. Yeah, like, especially social media, like, if you have it at a young age, and you're just constantly posting crap and stuff, like, it's just, like, I don't really see the point of all that, like, but yeah, I mean, Instagram and Twitter and Snapchat are great, but, I mean, I don't think people should use it as, you know, leverage on people, you know, so, yeah. Next question, what are your goals in life? Wow, what are my goals in life? I think short term, probably getting out of Las Positas, a junior college I'm attending right now. I want to try and transfer in 2 years and go to a 4-year like everyone else. But I think long term, yeah, I want to obviously graduate from college and achieve a degree in something, whether it's engineering or business. I'm not really sure yet. We'll figure that out. But yeah, just graduate from college, get a good job. Maybe this channel blows up somehow. I don't really know. You guys should help me with that. Like and subscribe, by the way. But yeah, I think just getting a good job and kind of settling down, and I don't really know where I want to live. I mean, I love it out here, but dude, just the tax, it's a lot. So yeah, probably just graduate from college, get a good job, and settle down somewhere. And yeah. All right, final question. These past 4 years, what is the biggest thing you've learned about yourself? I think the past 4 years have really taught me about who I should be, and really about like who I shouldn't be. In high school, obviously, like freshman, sophomore year, you know, I kept working to like be like, oh yeah, I need to be this, I need to be that, I need to be popular, I need to be a jock. But I don't, you know, junior year, senior year, I pretty much realized that, you know, you don't need to be any of that stuff to still be cool, you know, like, you could still just be your own person and just be your weird self and be silly, you know, if that makes any sense. But yeah, I mean, really just growing up and kind of like dealing with disappointment and handling stuff and learning to be more mature about it, you know. I think that's something big that high school really taught me. Especially senior year, just dealing with the injuries and disappointment and stuff, I think it really helped me trust certain people and, you know, make better decisions, hopefully for the future. But yeah, that's gonna be it, guys. I didn't really get a lot of questions, but if you guys like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want me to post more on this channel. I got some cool stuff coming up. I mean, I have like no time right now. Or I have like nothing to do right now. So, I mean, I'll just, I'll do whatever. Just comment. If you guys want me to do this again, hit that like button. You know, comment down below. I'll post another poll. But you guys need to give me more questions next time. And then, yeah, you know, later on, I'm going to be traveling to the East Coast. I'll probably vlog that. And, thanks, guys.